Despite being a topic that divides opinions, parents and leaders in Gulu believe that nursery education is important as it inspires children.
The kids at nursery school, graduating is very important because in one way or the other, the kids are trained in their tradition, like the tradition, they actually traditional dances which they present during the graduation.
Just like Becky, the Clark South MP Gilbert Olanye, who spare time to dance with the graduates at Hilvan Land Nursery and Primary School, says it helps children to form a positive opinion for the future.
The first time the kid joined the school is the first time that child should form the opinion to like the education. Therefore, organizing graduation at the nursery level is very important because it will encourage that kid to wear the graduation when he or she finishes the university.
However, a contentious issue, Libby Councillor Ayet Grace encourages parents to save money for furthering their children's education rather than wasting it on graduation parties.
Especially those men and women, waste a lot of money for graduation. They eat, drink, give for others. They are calling a lot of relatives who come for celebration. That they are wasting a lot of money. Now I advise them to keep that money to get a mentor, our super.
Several national leaders like Betty Nambozi have called for the practice to be stopped. But to other parents, this is an achievement as it's another way of imparting knowledge to the young ones.
Because one question I would ask myself, what legacy would you leave behind when you're no longer on this planet Earth? So the only life we can leave behind, or I can leave behind, is to impart knowledge and learning in the lives of these young ones. And this is our pride. And this is the legacy we would love to leave behind.
Nursery schools provide the first phase of education in the Ugandan education system, but the question that will remain unanswered moving forward is whether it is okay for nursery schools to pay, for instance, over 1 million shillings in tuition. The Minister of Education and Sports in 2017 noted with concern the unrealistic and prohibitive school fees, which is denying access to basic education to a number of learners. Report by Joseph Omagor for Urban TV.